I just have a tremendous amount of respect for him and what he stood for and how he lived his life.
John David Washington reflects on the impact of Chadwick Boseman as the world continues to grieve his immeasurable loss.
He's a tremendous talent. You know, he's a humanitarian. He's a historically black college grad, as I am. So the kind of influence he had in our community, in the film community, for people that looked like us, the kind of impact he had was, you know, it just really saddens me that this happened. It also had me think, just like with what's been going on with the global pandemic, of, you know, we have to take care of our health. You know, we have to appreciate life and appreciate our loved ones every day. And it was a reminder of that, a sad reminder. But my hearts and prayers are with he and his family.
The two have an interesting connection. Washington's father, Denzel, once helped fund 9 theater students' way through a summer acting program in Oxford. As fate would have it, one of those students was Chadwick Boseman.
There is no Black Panther without Denzel Washington.
Denzel released a statement on Chadwick's passing that read, "He was a gentle soul and a brilliant artist who will stay with us for eternity through his iconic performances over his short yet illustrious career. God bless Chadwick Boseman."
He was just as warm and as humble as, as one could be. You know, embraced me like a brother, even though it was like a 5-minute embrace. You know, I just have a tremendous amount of respect for him and what he stood for and how he lived his life.